Even in healthy persons, the body is continually fighting pathogens that try to invade it. This battle results damage of some white blood cells. The dead cells are mostly eliminated through urine. That explains why regular urinal discharge has traces of leukocytes. Certain things like change in urine color, itching, pain in the waist region, frequent visits to the toilet, small amounts of discharge, and low-pressure urine release can indicate existence of urinal tract infection, UTI. There are two initial tests usually done together on urine to confirm first if there is a problem in the urinal tract, and second, what is causing the problem. These are the nitrite test and leukocyte esterase test. Leukocytes produce an enzyme called esterase that can be detected when a test strip is dipped into urine overcrowded by these cells.
When nitrates are positive in urine, it normally means that there is a urinary tract infection caused by gram-negative bacteria. Leukocytes are cells of the immune system that are responsive to pathogens. When leukocytes are found in urine, there is an indication that the person may have urinary tract infection. However, if the results show leukocytes in urine but no nitrates, one cannot disregard a urinary tract infection. If the leukocytes levels are between 0 and 10 livres/vL, then it is considered to be normal. However, if those levels reach 20 livres/vL or more, then it indicates underlying urinary tract infection. Inflammation of the urinary tract. Hematuria, presence of blood in urine. Weaker bladder muscles. Kidney infection, which usually starts from a mild urinary tract infection and is left untreated. Sexual intercourse, bacteria from an infected person can move up to another person's urethra, resulting in leukocytes in urine. One thing to bear in mind is that leukocytes may be found in urine, even without any infection. This is known as false positive test, and may happen due to incorrect urine test procedure or bad hygiene. During a lab analysis, if there are no nitrites found in the urine, the doctor may advise you go for further lab testing to be certain. To prevent a false positive result, clean your genitals and urethra before collecting a sample. Let the urine flow for 2 seconds, before you collect the sample. Stronger antibiotics are necessary for gram-negative bacteria as compared to those that are needed to kill gram-positive bacteria. Before beginning treatment, the doctor should recommend further microscopic tests to confirm the bacteria type in order to recommend the most appropriate treatment. Giving a too strong or too weak treatment to a pathogen might lead to drug resistance. Most importantly, stay hydrated. Discuss with your doctor about how much amount of water is good for you. Cranberry juice is also helpful in reducing the risk of UTI.
If you have found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe to the channel, Health Destination.